Hello.
Right. I think of. And that would be our things. They should start up cities. Yay. Shit, I forgot. I need to be watching chat. Plug this in because it's gotten down to 17%. Shut up, stupid game. I only did it so that I can do it for my other thing. Switch chat. No, not ever. Ah. Fucking heck. Welcome to the chat. Boom. And we just hit continue. And boom. I just hope that our volume levels are good this time. It's better for everything to be too quiet than too loud. I mean, I gotta do a few tests on the intricacies of. I'm gonna do a few tests in the intricate workings of fucking. Yeah, I gotta test the intricate workings of the thingy-ma-bobby thing. What I'm saying is, I gotta test things. Like how well the mic I have work if I manage to will sound if I manage to get a mic stand. Probably put it somewhere like here. Which of course you can't see. Course you can't. Yeah, that should be fine. What is it? Oh, it's just that. Looks like the audio level should be fine. I need a new hard drive. Ready this so I can get thingy up and running. And I gotta have chat and stuff open. And it also means that the hard drive on this one has so little usable space. We're Japanese. I have no clue what this means, but I know it's Japanese. That's a no. That's a pa? That's small too. Which means what? I guess that's what two usually look like. I don't know. Don't ask me. Ah! No, ah! Move this out of the way. Aha, now we've got something that we start off on. Aha, now we're getting. It's a fucking owl. Yeah. It's gonna do this every time. We might as well prepare for it by putting a big, ugly flood wall right here. Look at how big and ugly it is. Cool. Anyway, some commercial bits. It's a cop station. Apparently there's dead people at the cop station. Well, maybe if you didn't... I did water this place, didn't I? Yep. Watered the entire thing. Actually, I might as well just zone the entire place. This. Which reminds me, I was going to. I'm probably going to place one of these down when I get enough money. But where will I put the power plant? Just here, maybe? when I get 200 grand. I mean, I could get 200 now. These guys, well, Wow, 25. I must be doing something wrong if I'm making that amount of money. No wrong. Wait, why aren't people getting power? Why isn't that power plugged in? Right, I think I know where it went wrong. Wait. No, power's been disconnected somewhere. I can tell. Power's connected to that power though. Because one of the power plants aren't connected. Go find out which power plant that is. Let's connect it up. And is this connected up? Anywhere. Connected up. Yep. It's our power network connected up. I don't know what you're talking about. Any other power production? The oil. It might be the oil because the oil is a disaster. Probably is the oil. More fucking commercial? Oh my fucking god. Trust me, we don't need more commercial. But if that's what you want to make me more cash. I have to. Fucking this goes there. So now I get to check. I think I'll lower that down a bit. I think. Don't know what our power problem is. We had power problems. But now we've got the 200 grand that we needed. Destroy this thing. And split tons of That's right, we smashed the Buddy Week Highway through it. Turn off road guides. Thank you. Vermont's getting bigger. You know, just a straight line from here to there. From there to there. This is gonna probably go as well as you'd expect. But I can see exactly where it's gonna go. I'd use a one line. And as I'm an idiot, I didn't actually connect up the water. No. You redo this upgrade. And then we change this to do this, and this to do this, and this. Let's do this and this. this city, this, this, and also probably this. Which also reminds me, I needed junction restrictions and let people just freely go through there. Vermont's finally getting industrial. Could. That's fair. Actually, no. I'm actually am going to use this nice modern thing. Not gonna use that modern one because I know he wants to do to make this tunnel work. What does this mean? I don't know. What we do next. No, because we can't actually go that deep. I'm gonna go all the way over here. The boatloads of cash required to do this. And actually, I'll fill this area with big commercial. I might change it. This way goes this way and this way. This way goes this way and this way. Anywhere that one. And there's Lisa. Hmm. Wow. This is horrible. Whoa. Look at all these buses. Can we get a bus boy? And actually, now we check to see. Nope. There needs to be a bus boy. And because, no, and because this is a bus lane, this can go anywhere. It's like on that. Not only that, but that. What? What? Oh, I know exactly what that's for. Because we're trying to minimize the damage caused by buses. Thank you. As in a bus. Motherfucker. Because I want to mark what it's like with a bus lane. I just need to remember that it's a bus lane. This is gotten better. Is this one of the ones where... Yeah, this is one of the ones we're relying on being connected, isn't it? Motherfucker. Yeah, so... This is just a horrific 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6-way intersection. I mean, it's 5-way for cars, but... We're gonna be checking for trams here. Which would, in most circumstances, have right of way anyway. Somehow. Be good. I think this may need traffic lights. Of course, if I knew how to do traffic lights. I mean, because once it reaches a certain load, traffic lights is a good idea. Next thing I don't think it really matters. And the gear will really matter either. Except maybe if we do this and give this a tiny bit more. Or what we could do is we could start and then we just add like actually chance. Nope. You're about a good 3 lanes. There's no 2 lanes on this one. three lanes before. That goes there. That goes there and there. And that goes there. And this. Because fifth, because this exit ensures that we can keep this going at all times. So we can keep that going at all times. See, no, this bridge is. It means that traffic can comfortably pour out with going left. I mean, right. Damn it, having it on the side of the road that it is, just on the right side, didn't screw me up because. Rick it, fuck! Fucking hell, Rick, chat. Highway setup is fucking horrendous. But now, because I'm making tons of money, I will probably be six and then get all the way over the fucking hill. Fuck, something's out of fuel. What? 80? In reality, I just could've gone straight. Jesus, if I was smart, I would've told it to be straight slope. To do. That. I mean, I'd want this to probably go do something like go straight out. Which means I want something to do something like this. Like this and something like. Turn bending off. Turn anarchy on. One there. I mean, I'm using this one like a huge underground train line. And then bring this all the way back. Which of this stuff will... I want to change... I mean, I like to change what side it's on. But apparently I can't. I gotta do that, which is fucking atrocious, but we pretty much require it. Oh god, that looks horrible. And that also looks horrible. Fucking damn it. I know what I'm trying to do. Actually, let's see what it looks like. Ooh, yeah, it looks dumb. In reality, I would have just dug a tunnel straight. I don't know how it's looping right now. Could use this as just a passenger train line. How many people come out? Not many. I mean, the corners are too sharp. And you should get another train coming through in a few seconds. See? Like so. Why is there a traffic light here? Wait, what? Can't find a parking spot. That's your problem. Not ours. This is cool. This is just... Looks like there's nothing around. Cool. There's a fire station. You turn that way. Oh man. Take out the big guy. I mean, if I was smarter, I'd make things consistent. Now there's no demand for anything. You wouldn't park in that parking lot. And then now we just do that. Actually, we should never get any. Doors, if I select Belmont, could be the... International. And American Eclectic. Basically excluding Brooklyn and Manhattan. Here's Hugo. You
You got.
I hate all these horrible city buildings. In my suburbs. I really do. You need to be suburban buildings. Not these buildings. I think it's an international building. Actually, what I might do and then we extend this road out a bit. Then we take this road. Why? But it told this to stay on the fucking ground. Baby. And then we do this and this. What's happening with our water? Man, the Belmont water tower. Fucking out, move. Nobody likes you, building. Stupid high-rises. You actually disrupt the view. Why? No, we're actually gonna move this up. My question is, why did it do that? They know all the people can dig. Do a standard thing. Siri Hunter Street is a brand new street. What a nice little house. Isn't this house nice? Just look at it. It's a nice house. Apparently the crime rioters do either. The Lynch resident. How big is the Lynch residence? Why? Building code violations, I guess. There's a reason why we're destroying these homes. Yeah, building code violations. That's my reasoning, and I am sticking to it. You are violating the building. See, building code violations. Meant to have nice houses, not high rises. See, these guys are sort of kind of nice. Not random oak. Shit. Conifer. Which means, in other words, we've had to go to change. Fuck. Small conifer. Also not an idiot, these conifers look ridiculous. Those conifers look less ridiculous. Isn't this just nice? The fact that there's not enough parking. Should. Except for all the driveways. We're spending money to give you better houses. That is clearly violating some sort of building regulation. So, every single fucking one of these buildings. Wow. Dude. You couldn't have tried. Fuck. I mean, I thought I was upgrading. That was definitely a downgrade. Most definitely. Doesn't this place look all nice? might actually put a translation somewhere. See, there's tons of guys parked. And oh my god, what? Why? Why are there so many of these stupid fucking buildings? And why are these commercial buildings? Wait, why do those get deleted? Why do... See, that's a question. Why do some of these get deleted? Why did that get deleted? Why did that get deleted? Why isn't that? Oh my fucking, you look at all these parked cars. You're not parking here either, dude. Because this road shouldn't be wider. Why? Why are some of these things getting bulldozed? And this is going to have the default street light. Say default street light. Why is there so much death over this way? Why is Rosemary Street like that? How did I get away with that? There are plenty of questions to be asked. Why are there traffic lights here? She does this ever cross the line. That's stupid. Why would you put that there? Just put a good one. I'm just waiting for something to need to be done. I think it's mainly just garbage and death care. And now I actually use this to make this actually that can also go that way. I guess ones are Jesus. Now, here's the problem. I don't want the street name appearing. Smart, that's what I would have done with the other one. See how it works is there's a little street. I'm really not sure what to do. Well, I'm gonna find out how to work some of this shit. And people turning right because everybody's turning right. Why are there many people turning right? Yeah, this needs traffic lights. Is this bitter? Not even close. How about just letting chaos ensue? As normal. Set up a huge convoluted system where these guys can only go this side, these guys go this way, and these guys surf as a system, go around, I guess. It's mainly these guys and these guys. It's mainly the highway trip. The traffic trying to use the highway.
Oh my god. Noise pollution, yeah, I'd be complaining about noise pollution if you put a big honking light. Actually, what is noise pollution like?
No. What is noise pollution like? Atrocious around there. Here's nice. Here's officers. Still, where's commercial? And why? Look at the fact that we had to put so many commercial buildings around the place. Look at the fact that there's so much commercial. So much of the city is commercial. Although the people could be dying because of noise. Because it's too loud. And like, we wonder if you... Oh jeez. Why is this traffic queuing up? Use your nose stop sign.
My question is, why though? Why do people stop? It's like there's a stop sign there. But there should only be a good way. go to Thornton Airport. You know, what I should be doing as opposed to doing Thornton Airport is actual Thornton. What does that sound? Must be nothing. Alright. Good about the center of thought. Like that. Then we get the mountains out of thought. No! No! This is annoying. What? No, fuck off. Honestly, I got this. And then I do this. See? Nice. And it's on the ground. Fuck you. Fuck it. What? Why? Why does everything have to dip? It automatically doing the
stuff under the ground is really annoying. Wait. How does that fucking work? Shut up. Can I tell you just to shut the fuck up? No. Now, I probably wouldn't have as much of a problem with having to hit home all the time. If it weren't for the fucking fact that home is just so... Why?! That looks horrific. Yeah, so that's not... Are there any traffic problems? I mean, other than the persistent problem of fucking... It is... it's just so annoying. Something else that's annoying. Not trams, fucking metro. And another thing, how are those... Why can't you put it on that side? Shut up about my fucking... No, I don't need that fucking fix, thank you very much. I mean, we gotta make a universe, make the actual... Where is the university? Where's the university? Could put a university administration. This one's the bad one, I think. No. University office building. Whoa. What? What idiot thought that would be? Which idiot thinks this is a good idea to do? No, that side goes that way, and this side goes this way. Make up your fucking mind beforehand. And you know what? We can't put traffic. Why is everybody in the exact wrong lane? The second thing is, for obvious reasons, this goes there and this goes there. If you're wanting to U-turn, you should have used a better fucking method. Why are there so many people U-turning? See, now you're going U-turn. Don't even get why the U-turn. Where they'd come from to want to U-turn there. Maybe there you turn around. Bigger question is, why would you want to turn around there? We've got to stop people from using the thingy to U-turn. Got to check up on our highway system. No. Disconnected from chat. Ah. Chat's annoying. Dead people. I'm mainly going to check on traffic. How's our highways? Next question. How's this building? People love it.
Well,
I'm probably gonna end it here because fucking hell. Today was fucking aggravating with font and My question is, why does Thornton have to be so aggravating? These are probably glaciers. So, yep. Oh my fucking god, look at how many people are using this fucking street park. Stream City. Sailing's annoying. Sure. Sherpy. No, not the main fuck. Probably end it here anyway. So in other words, bye.